good year.
Oh man.
Dude, that was intense. It just takes it out of you.
Oh wait.
Alright. We got grand finals coming up. But first, a word from our sponsors. We don't have any sponsors.
You have the opportunity to make some coin here.
I wish I had that opportunity, but someone had to beat me when I accidentally tried to.
All right, here we go.
Destroying them.
Where's my soda?
I wanted to end it with a bang.
Yeah, you got to decompress them for a second.
Do you need to go pee? So he chug his soda and like wait for it.
Okay.
We've got J-Spec versus Christhulu in our main event grand finals for the evening. Oh, damn it. Why does this say Street Fighter V still? Come on.
Stealing food from my kids now. Fine.
I'm stealing some of that money if you get it, Dad.
I'm going to go replace the monitor that I dumbly bought.
What do you mean, dumbly bought?
He bought a monitor that doesn't have HDMI, and everything now...
Yeah, it needs HDMI. Did you buy it on Amazon?
Here we go.
No, I bought it on Amazon.
I feel like a dumbass.
Oh. So you can sell that, and then...
Alright, no, they're just going right into it. We've got Johnny versus Raven. I hate Raven with all of my heart. I've never played against Johnny, so go Johnny, fuck Raven. Woo! Here we go. Christhulu has the opportunity here to win some money.
He's also
earlier in the evening.
Two-time champion.
Earlier in the evening, Jamar J-Spec said that if anybody takes him out of this tournament, well, if anybody takes a single individual out of the tournament, they would get $15. He placed a bounty using the random number generator. We came to the conclusion that Jamar was said individual to be taken out of the tournament in order to get $15. So, if Christhulu takes out J-Spec, he will get $15 from J-Spec. If J-Spec does not get defeated, then he keeps his own money and it's a wash. So, I know I'm not commentating on the game. I don't really know what's going on. Johnny got a dust. Christhulu's coming back with his Raven garbage, and he takes the first round. This Raven garbage is real, and I hate it. Christhulu instantly went to top tier.
It's not Raven garbage, it's the only way to win.
It's Raven garbage. It's not the only way to win. The only way to win is using Chip against everybody.
No, that's just called teleport. Put you in the corner, hit.
It's called rushdown. That's what it's... Yeah, no, that's actually exactly what it's called.
No.
Okay. Because you know so much about fighting games.
No.
So Logan is trying to talk like he knows stuff, but he's just a dumb kid.
No, he's just saying no over and over again.
Yeah. Because he knows he's wrong, so now he's backed himself into a corner. No. There he goes. So, back to the match. Christhulu's putting the pressure on here. He's on track to take the first match. Oh, not anymore.
Whoa!
Oh! He wins out. He's so close. So close. J-Spec is keeping on that pressure with Johnny. I don't know what the shit is going on. This is just too much. Christhulu's coming back.
Instead of acting like they do.
Hey, if you're gonna keep criticizing everything I do, you can get out of my
He actually complimented
you. Everybody would
okay. Like
that. When they don't know what's happening, they actually say it instead of trying to make some random stuff up.
All right, so we got Christhulu taking the first match.
After those three, two.
And here we go. So he needs three to get the reset.
Oh, I forgot about the reset.
So we have a potential of a lot of matches here. I don't feel like doing the math right now. Toon, are you still on? I don't think you're still on.
That's sad.
stopped all of a sudden.
There's four viewers, though. So
yeah,
might be one
there's
of them.
Probably two guests. Well, his name would show up in the viewer list. We got good corner pressure by Johnny. Raven's moving out, but he's not quite out yet, and he's got a good amount of space now. Oof. Hits him with that.
That recovery was way too fast.
Johnny's coming back. Very tight, very close match.
And Raven takes it.
Raven's coming back, and he takes the first round of the second game.
You got six matches, Dad. Well, actually, you only have five left.
Nobody's really got anything started yet. Johnny's flicking coins and jumping around with his sword.
The cheap Johnny?
He's so weird. I don't know, Johnny doesn't look too cheap. He looks like he's a pretty solid character.
He's cheap.
He's not unlockable.
Is he cheap because you don't like playing against him?
Oh, I like playing against him. It's... The coins are annoying. Because he can flick the coin and keep fighting. My range.
Keeping
that
corner pressure on Raven. He doesn't have much of an answer.
I know it's not projectile, but it's freaking. It takes up a lot of the screw.
Still just about dead even here. Who's gonna take this? It's literally anyone's round right now. Oh, canceled that. That was very smart. Very, very smart. No recovery to deal with. Johnny's up on a life lead. Chris Lulu may lose his first round here. Johnny's keeping that pressure on in the corner. Raven doesn't seem like he can do too much right now. Does it again, the Roman cancel.
Oh.
Christ Lulu ekes it out. He is up 2-0.
Ooh,
just
man,
like that.
This dude.
That was Jay Speck's round to lose, and he lost it gloriously.
You need to be asking DeMar this.
Oh, man.
All right, Christ Lulu taking a breather. Sipping
two
his drink.
In a row,
he's got 2 minutes.
Holy fuck.
Dad,
you guys are
solid. So he is one game away, one match away from resetting
solid
the bracket.
Solid defense, man.
Why are you getting the combos down?
No, you got it.
All right, here we go. Is it going to be a bracket reset, or is J-Spec going to finally get on the board? Let's see what happens. Man, Christ Thulu going right in. He's already got a pretty good life lead here. J-Spec's trying to come back. He can't really get anything started, though. He hasn't really been able to get too much started, and then he does, as soon as I say that. About evens up the health. Christ Thulu's still got... No, Christ Thulu's down in health now, but that doesn't mean anything because he did come back in the last match in the second round. About even again now. Chris Thulu comes in. Oh, drops his combo. J-Spec's coming in with good pressure, picking up the combo. Is he going to hit him? No, he does not. Chris Thulu takes advantage of that, gets a decent combo.
I'm looking for Raven Super. As this pops up.
Oh.
Yeah.
J-Spec throws, gets hit by that projectile from Raven. Crest Lulu takes that round, and he is one round away from resetting the bracket in our grand finals here. Here we go.
Five. Who knows it's five?
All right. Toon, welcome back. Glad you're still here, man.
Tag team partner.
So thanks anybody who has joined us recently. We are doing the grand finals of our small little group tournament here. Guilty Gear Revelator. We've got Christ Thulu versus J-Spec. Christ Thulu is on track to reset the brackets. Let me just go ahead and do this here. And there we go. That'll be a little bit better. Right. Cthulhu's got the life lead. He's going for a combo. Gets a couple hits out there. He is on the verge of resetting the bracket. If he resets this bracket, that would be a 3-0 so far against J-Spec, who has been terrorizing everyone this evening. But I don't think he and Cthulhu have played.
I thought he was going to be losers. Who's going to be losers?
I don't know.
They have played. Jamar sent him to losers.
He did.
Oh, it's still in.
Ah! Oh, brackets. And Cthulhu takes it.
I did.
Yeah.
You lied.
Resets the bracket.
Yes. Oh my god.
And here we go.
Guys, switch to Sin.
He can't. Well, yeah, he could. It's a bracket.
Heavy slash. That's all you need to know. Cursor circle heavy slash. Cursor circle forward heavy slash.
All right, here we go. Grand finals. Cthulhu reset the bracket. Alright, let's see what J-Spec can do. If Cthulhu wins this, he will take J-Spec's $15 that he put out for a bounty on an individual that just so happened to be himself. These have been very, very even rounds. Every time we've gone to a round. J-Spec coming in. He's got good combo going. Good damage. I don't know what he was trying to do there because I have no idea what Johnny does. Did he get him? Nope. Blocks. Cthulhu coming in. He backed off there when he probably should have kept going in. The coin deflects the fly-in. Here comes Cthulhu. He's on the verge, but so is J-Spec. God damn it. They're both on the verge and I hate it so much. Who's gonna take this? Pretty much at this point, next hit wins.
Holy crap!
Cthulhu takes
that
one.
I give him the same amount of life every time.
Shit.
I'm like right there.
Cthulhu up, one round to nothing in this bracket reset, game one. Cthulhu coming on strong with his combos. He's doing some good stuff here. He's got some. Well, it's fairly straightforward, and J-Spec is not getting it, but I understand that because I was eliminated by Cthulhu, so I get it. It's a pain in the ass. It's the high-low garbage. Raven's broken.
I was eliminated by him, too. I'm not making excuses.
Because I don't think you understand what's really going on. Alright, so Johnny is down on health, but he's trying to mount a comeback. Raven is just chipping away at him. Oof. A couple more hits could do it, and there it is.
Cthulhu
takes game one in the bracket reset.
Change the name.
I cannot open this dude.
The names don't need to be changed.
What's the L and the L? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. You did change it.
Yeah. Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
All right, so we got 1-0, Cthulhu. J-Spec needs to do something here, because if he doesn't, then he's just basically going to be the fraud of the night. Which may just be the case anyways. All right, so we got Toon saying that he's a nice birthday gift, and I don't understand the reference, but that's okay. So J-Spec's got a life lead now. He's looking pretty solid this round. Cthulhu Well, if he loses 6-0, I'm going to call fraud all
day. Yeah. If he loses 6-0, then I should take his spot.
Better if he just broke.
Counter. That was a nice counter. J for J-Spec. Is he going to take this one this round over Christhulu? Or is Christhulu going to bring it back like he's done a few other times? He's getting close. Don't count him out yet. Oh, that could have been the end of him right there. There it is. J-Spec takes a round.
First one.
Right? One. Round. All right.
It's mind games. He makes me think he's winning.
Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, I hate Raven. I hate him. But don't worry, soon I'll know how to beat him down. Alright, so we got J-Spec with another life lead. Not by much. It's just as close as it's been pretty much every game except for the last. Every round except for the last. We got Raven jumping around like a maniac. And Johnny's is a little more controlled, but still chaotic. J-Spec getting those good air trades, or getting the good air hits for himself. Not trading so much. And he holds that. And it looks like he's going to take his first match. One to one.
It takes it out of you, man.
Oh my god. I agree. Toon says Christhulu's got to get combo into super. Agreed. If he can get combo into super, then his Raven will be that much better.
When are we going to do the tag team championship?
What?
When are we going to do the tag team championship?
I don't know. You guys won't be here for that, I'm sure.
Well, hopefully it's in. And before the 27th.
It won't be. Alright, J for J's back again. He takes the life lead. He looks like he's starting to figure out a little bit of this Raven. Good block. Johnny's playing a pretty good neutral game. Here comes Christhulu with that damage. Man, he's got good close to mid-range combos. Must be nice. Throwing out everything he can to keep J-Spec out. It's kind of working, but that might be the thing that does it. And there it is. J-Spec takes that round.
So that's it. Yeah.
This is three rounds in a row that J-Spec has taken now. Toon says, Christ goes into sweep for block strings. But he needs more damage.
Yeah, I know.
And I agree. Canceling into super is probably the best option. Or just Roman cancel that shit.
Yeah, I keep forgetting you can do that.
Uh-oh. No J for J-Spec this time. Raven's flying around the screen. Look at that stupid spike coming out of his hood.
You jealous of the unicorn spike?
No, I just don't like him. Right, so J-Spec has the life lead. He's looking for that move again, and he gets stopped. Christhulu stops him with a well-placed projectile. I don't know what any of these moves are called, so I'm just saying what they are, what I see. Christhulu coming in. J-Spec takes advantage of the block move. Good damage combo. I don't think he got everything he wanted to get. And that's Christhulu's opportunity, and he cancels it into a command grab. Not the best idea.
That was me trying to cancel the super. And
J-Spec takes. So it's 2-1 J-Spec now. That was Christhulu attempting to cancel into super. It was a command grab coming out. Alright, here we go. We are on turn. tournament point for J-Spec for this match. So maybe one more round actually would do tournament point. I apologize. Chris Lulu's got to pick up some of that earlier. Whatever it was that he had. Bring it back.
It's download complete.
Chris Lulu thinks it's download complete. I feel like he should be focusing on the match and not having conversation with me or listening to what I'm saying at this point, honestly. He needs to worry about J-Spec that's right in his face. And it looks like he's doing a pretty decent job of taking care of what's in front of him. This round anyways. Blocks. J-Spec runs in, gets the combo, cancels into super. Good damage. And Christulu picks up that opportunity. Doesn't quite finish his combo though. Misses that opportunity as well. Man, they are dead even right now. Christulu comes in with his bread and butter. It should be blocked. Oh, Roman cancel. No, that was not a Roman cancel. I apologize. Christulu misses another big opportunity that he could have taken advantage of. J-Spec is coming back. He's on the verge of taking this right out of Christulu's hands. Here we go. One more touch, and Christulu will take it. There it is. Christulu takes that round.
Seconds.
There's still some life left in him. Let's see if he can win his first minor major.
What?
Don't worry about it. And this is for the NXT Championship, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget that that is a thing that's happening this evening. The inaugural NXT Championship. Which whoever wins this, it will be taken away from them by me.
No. By me.
No matter what Wesley thinks, even if he were here for the next one, which he probably won't be, he would run into me, and we all know what happened last time we played.
Whoa. Who said I'm going to run into you?
So we're ignoring the peanut gallery to my left here. Getting back to the match. J-Spec is ahead in health. We weren't even in the same bracket, so...
By the person who I almost beat.
Remember what happened when we played over there?
True.
So, it's different.
It's about matchups, though.
It is about matchups. And you're not good against me in that matchup. Christulu is on the verge.
I was matched up against a character that... If he hits you once, you're dead.
And that's how he blames it on the game.
He thinks the chip does a lot of damage.
He doesn't do a lot of damage, but his speed is...
Alright, so we got J-Spec taking that round. Now he's on tournament point. If he wins this, he wins the whole thing. He gets to keep his money, the bounty...
No, he doesn't. Or, yeah, he does.
Yeah, he gets to keep his money.
I'm not giving him any more money.
I was thinking of sending him for losing.
Yeah, he's in losers already. Christulu 3-0'd him and made him look like a chump in their first set. Right, J-Spec has the life lead. He's going in, keeping some of the pressure on, but being pretty cautious, using good range moves. Christulu hasn't gotten really much offense going. There's a little bit of offense there, trying to even up, and here he goes. Here he goes again. Doesn't get all those, but he takes the life lead. If he can get that cancel into super, then he can get him. Oh, there's a super. That was good. Wasn't a cancel into, but thankfully J-Spec hit a button. He's rushing in more. I feel like at this point, Christulu has done so many of those dashes that J-Spec is now being able to predict them. AKA, Christulu is beginning to become predictable.
That's a
and that's gonna... Ooh! Christulu takes that. They are at 2-2. This is the final match of the tournament. Here we go.
Wait, did you get knocked down to losers before me or after me?
Before. Or after you.
No, before. Because he only lost to Jamar. He lost to Jamar. Then I lost to Jamar.
You know who Jamar never beat tonight?
He's like...
Yes, because you couldn't make your way up to him.
Man.
Oh, I had a different road. Which is the only reason why you made it to fourth place, because you didn't have to run into me first.
Why did I run into Jamar first?
Different road.
Oh, second. I beat AJ 0-2.
You should say 2-0. Makes it sound more impressive. All right, here we go. Last match of the tournament.
Then I eliminated.
Let me roll.
They're watching the intros. Christhulu really wanted to see those picks, those anime picks. And here we go. Raven versus Johnny. This is for the belt, ladies and gentlemen. Or gentlemen, because I think there's only two people actually watching. One being one of my Twitch accounts. But that's okay. So, they're starting off pretty much dead even again. Christhulu taking a little bit of a life lead. Looks like he's switching up his combos a little bit. Throwing out that projectile for some pretty good zoning. He needs to do that a bit more often. Separate himself from Johnny with that. Christhulu has the life lead here. Almost halfway through the timer for the round. Christhulu's a little under half health. J-Spec's got roughly a quarter of his health left. They're still so close to each other. Christhulu taking advantage of the opening. Johnny is... That was a good Roman cancel. Good defense by Christhulu. Here comes Johnny. Christhulu gets a couple hits. Oh, Johnny's coming back. Oh my god. Christhulu needs one more hit. Johnny needs one more combo.
5, 4, 3.
Christhulu's gonna win on time. Oh! J-Spec takes the round literally at the zero mark.
Why'd you let go?
So J-Spec, once again, on tournament point. Christhulu needs something. He needs something here so he can tie it up and put himself back in the running for this. Good defense by Christhulu. Nice air grab. J-Spec has the life lead. But not by much at all. Christhulu coming back. Good ranged attacks. J-Spec keeping the pressure up. Raven's projectiles are really helping him out right now. That was a really good dash, whatever that move is, to get right under. J-Spec's coming back with good Johnny combos. He's trying to take as much advantage and optimize everything that he possibly can. Oh! That's gonna hurt. That's gonna be not the end, but it's gonna be real close. Christhulu's at a big disadvantage now, but he takes advantage of that. Does not cancel into super still. Oh, stops Johnny dead in his tracks with the super there. J-Spec can win via a timeout. There's only about 20 seconds left at this point. He could lame it out, but what kind of champion would he be if he lamed it out?
Seth Rollins?
No. Christhulu's coming back, but J-Spec is on the verge.
No.
We got 5 seconds left. What's going to happen? Something big needs to happen from Christhulu to win this, and J-Spec is going to take it.
Oh.
And that is it.
Yeah.
J-Spec made it all the way through. He kept his money. He eliminated Christhulu, the only person to send him into loser's bracket. And he is officially the SV Fight Club NXT champion for
now.
A non-Capcom game.
You gave up on your blocks too much.
Man.
Oh my god. That was rough.
Hey, no, well, my info was good at the time.
Oh,
I want to quit gaming into tomorrow.
Yeah, that's all right. You know, it was what it was. It worked out well. We had good matches. You can see the final result here.
That was rough. So rough.
So, J-Spec was our first ever heavyweight champion for Street Fighter V. He is now our first ever NXT champion. For a non-Capcom game.
Congratulations.
Oh. J-Spec Toon says he hates you and you're a scrub. And he said, watch out, he's coming.
Likewise, I'm coming for that Nashthorn.
Who said
teleporting
that?
Teleporting online and everything.
Yeah, just don't read the chat over here.
Thank you, sir.
Why?
Thank you, sir.
Because that's...
Appreciate it.
That's... Whatever. Don't worry about it.
Man.
Yeah, yes.
I was curious if you were going to character switch.
I will let the runner-up and the champ make any comments if they'd like to.
Step out.
I didn't even really figure it out. I just... Dude, that was a slobber knocker.
Wow.
Man.
Only if I would have kicked you down at that one game we played together.
When it comes to the hypotheticals, you lead the charge.
You're either hype or hypothetical.
Yeah, one of the two. If I had only...
Thank you, Toon. I missed my partner, brother.
Had he not showed up, I would have run the...
If I had won that match, I'd have been...
Are you throwing bacon?
Yes.
Let me show you how many times I missed this.
What's that?
How do I get meter fast?
Just run forward. Literally just hold forward.
Wow.
All you gotta do is... You get meter for being aggressive in this game. So you were going for something, you said? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I can combo into super. I just missed it multiple times, but I was like...
Fuck.
You want to quick around your mom?
No.
I think I'm cooked, man.
Oh my god.
I played the least matches.
I was like, I want to play jury, but
no. He said, but no.
What you should have done is you should have played Jacko against me. Oh, I would have got
Thanks for getting the title, David. That's a fun, this is a fun build.
Do you want that match?
No, we'll
Do you want that match?
Which match?
Jacko.
Do it.
Well,
I'm gonna shut down.
Shut down.
Yeah, it's 1:30. Yeah.
Pack it up, guys.
So alright guys, no, it's what you said, don't worry about it. Toon, thanks for watching, man, we really appreciate it. Anybody else who's on, thanks guys, we appreciate it. We're gonna sign off for the night. It is 1:30 a.m. approximately here, so we're out. Hope you enjoyed the tournament. We had a lot of fun and we'll probably be back next week.
That's what it was. I was like, man,